in the oven. Okay, we'll let these go in for about, I'd say 20 minutes for now and see how they look. These are done and looking delicious. Now it's time to put some butter on them. Dear God, tell me that don't look good right there. Well, here we have a wonderful roll here. Nice little potato roll. And we're going to give it a try. Can you see steam coming off of it? My goodness.